इंडिया हैज प्रपोज्ड कि अभी आने वाले पार्लियामेंट सेशन में दे विल डिस्कस अबाउट क्रिप्टो करेंसी एंड अ पोटेंशियल बैन ऑन बिटकॉइन इथेरियम सोलाना ऑल अदर ऑल्ट कॉइन्स बेसिकली एंड दिस इज प्रॉब्लमैटिक. What should you do? What am I going to do? क्या करना चाहिए if you are somebody like me जो cryptocurrency में invest करता आ रहा है? Let's find out in this video. Needless to say, जब से ये bill announce हुआ, I think इसको about 12-13 hours हुए हैं. India में बहुत लोगों ने अपना Bitcoin, Ethereum, जो भी उनके पास crypto है, उन्होंने बेचना शुरू कर दिया है. As a result, crypto markets are crashing. But here's what's interesting, global crypto markets पे ज़्यादा effect नहीं आया है. India markets पे ज़्यादा है, which is very, very rare. तो अगर आप, this is not financial advice, मगर अगर आपके दोस्त हैं US में, you can transfer Bitcoin, Ethereum from here to there and sell it over there. This is called arbitrage, जिससे आप थोड़े से पैसे कमा सकते हो. But let's not get into all of that. Let's see, most of us who are in India, are could stay in India, don't have friends outside of India, what should you do? Before anything, I am going to read out exactly what the bill says. This is the Cryptocurrency and Regulation of Official Digital Currency Bill 2021. We will try to break this down. Ho sakta hai isme thode se opinions vagera ho. Please troll mat karna. This is just my opinions. But please just hear me out. It says, to create a facilitative framework for creation of the official digital currency to be issued by the Reserve Bank of India. The bill also seeks to prohibit all private cryptocurrencies in India. However, it allows for certain exceptions to promote the underlying technology of cryptocurrency and its uses. इसको हम धीरे धीरे करके ब्रेकडाउन करते हैं. फर्स्ट थिंग, टू क्रिएट अ फैसिलिटेटिव फ्रेमवर्क फॉर क्रिएशन ऑफ द ऑफिशियल डिजिटल करेंसी टू बी इश्यूड बाय द रिजर्व बैंक ऑफ इंडिया. नाउ बेसिकली सेइंग कि इंडिया अपनी एक खुद की डिजिटल करेंसी, खुद की एक क्रिप्टो करेंसी लॉन्च करना चाहता है. जियो कॉइन, विकास कॉइन, जो भी हो सकता है. अपना कॉमेंट करके बताओ, व्हाट डू यू थिंक, विल इट बी कॉल्ड इंडियाज क्रिप्टो करेंसी. But the problem here is that the Reserve Bank of India is going to come out with their own digital currency. The problem here is the cryptocurrency jab form hui thi 2008 mein, uska basic 2008-2009 mein, jo basic model tha, was built because of a mistrust of banks. Logo ko banks pe bharosa nahi tha. Kyunki 2008 mein jab global markets crash hui thi, people lost trust on institutional money, people lost trust in their own governments, people lost trust in banks, and as a result, Bitcoin was formed. It was decentralized, no government controls it, no company controls it, no country controls it. Iski wajah se aisa rise hua because that mistrust existed around the world. To Reserve Bank of India, अगर अपनी ऑफिशियल डिजिटल करेंसी लॉन्च करता है, दिस आई डोंट थिंक इज अ टोकन और अ कॉइन विच विल हैव अ लॉट ऑफ यूजेस इन द फ्यूचर. ज्यादा इसमें ग्रोथ आई डोंट सी इट हैपनिंग. ऑफ कोर्स इंडिया का इंस्टीट्यूशनल मनी विल फ्लो इनटू ऑल ऑफ दीस थिंग्स, बट आई डोंट थिंक पर्सनली दैट इज अ गुड आइडिया, बिकॉज दैट इज फंडामेंटली अगेंस्ट ऑल आइडिया ऑफ क्रिप्टो करेंसी. Let's read the next part of this statement. Next part of this statement says, the bill also seeks to prohibit all private cryptocurrencies, which is a little ajeeb sa statement. What do you mean by private cryptocurrencies? Pehle toh, I think they mean banning all private cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin, Ethereum, Solana, Matic, Dogecoin, Shiba, Inu, toh waise hi ban ho jane chahiye. But that's what they are primarily aiming at. Saath mein par yeh bhi likha hai, which is the next statement, which I think is very, very important. However, it allows for certain exceptions to promote the underlying technology of cryptocurrency and its uses. However, it allows for certain exceptions. Now, this is what I understand from it. I don't think India wants to completely ban Bitcoin or Ethereum or cryptocurrency in general. And by saying that we want to provide certain exceptions, that makes me think or hope somewhere that Bitcoin and Ethereum, which are the leadership, the mothership, as some of them call it, which is Bitcoin and Ethereum also, which is up there, to continue being on platforms, on CoinDCX, on all of these things, on WazirX, on CoinSwitch, jahan pe bhi aap trade karte ho, continue being there. Now, yahan pe ek ajeeb si problem aati hai. Agar aap ban karne jaate ho cryptocurrency, a ban on cryptocurrency essentially does not work. It has not worked anywhere in the world. Let me give you an example of our neighbors, China. China एक ऐसी country है जो हर चीज ban करना चाहता है. China ने Facebook ban करा हुआ है, YouTube ban करा हुआ है, Google ban करा हुआ है, WhatsApp ban करा हुआ है. Everything is banned in China. और उन्होंने ये सारी चीजें एक बार ban करी थी and they disappeared and they are nowhere in China anymore. जैसे India ने TikTok करा and it's banned and it's nowhere anywhere. चाइना क्रिप्टो करेंसी 4 या 5 बार बैन कर चुका है. दे हैव टू कीप बैनिंग देम अगेन एंड अगेन एंड अगेन, बट दे कीप कमिंग बैक टू द प्लेटफॉर्म. वो प्लेटफॉर्म्स में, वो एक्सचेंजेस में वापस आती रहती है बिकॉज इट्स डिसेंट्रलाइज्ड, नॉट कंट्रोल्ड बाय एनीबॉडी. तो अगर आपकी इंडिया, अगर आपकी कंट्री में ट्रेड होना शुरू भी हो जाता है, चाइना डजंट नो कि वो जाके सू किसको करे, जाके पंगे किससे ले, क्योंकि देयर इज नोबडी टू ब्लेम फॉर इट. किसी को नहीं पता कि सतोशी नाकामोटो जिन्होंने बिटकॉइन बनाया है वो एक्चुअली में है कौन. So they can't really put a case on anybody, they can't really do anything about it, so it just keeps coming back and they have to keep banning it again and again. India mein bhi, to my knowledge, I think 2017 mein ban hua tha, but it's back. Aajkal TV on nahi kar sakte aap without watching a crypto ad or a crypto endorsement. You can't even switch on YouTube and watch creators give gyan about crypto. Anyway, also the problem here is, agar aap crypto ban karte ho, people like Elon Musk, people like Michael Saylor, people who are in one way or the other sort of shaping up the future of the world, aap basically unko bol rahe ho that India is not ready for amazing technology. India is not ready for this kind of innovation, which I think does not send a good signal to the world. This is just my opinion, please troll mat karna iske bare mein. Kyunki the biggest and most amazing visionaries around the planet are invested in crypto, including Apple's Tim Cook. So, what should you do if you're holding cryptocurrency? Kal raat se bahut sari cheeze crash honi shuru ho gayi, jab se ye bill announce hua tha. That has started crashing everywhere on every exchange. But the interesting thing is, global markets mein zyada effect nahi aaya, which happens very, very rarely, but India markets mein aaya hai. This is what I am going to do. This is not financial advice, but this is personally what I am going to do. Jo parliament session aane wala hai jisme discuss hoga, we don't even know if they're going to be able to find something which is a solution. We don't even know if it's going to get finalized in this session, but it's just something that's going to get discussed. To abhi ban nahi hua hai, abhi propose kara hai ki ban karna hai. To 3-4 mahine to I think lagenge, but this is what I am going to do. Over the next 72 to 96 hours, 3 to 4 days, मैं every single day Bitcoin and Ethereum सिर्फ ये दोनों लूँगा. No altcoins, none of them, I'm not going to dabble in them because I think what I understood from their little bill, I could be wrong, that they are going to ban most coins, but they're going to allow a few of them with a few exceptions, जैसे उन्होंने लिखा है. So Bitcoin, Ethereum, I think hopefully will continue to stick around. So over the next 72 to 96 hours, I'll keep investing dheere, 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 because the price is really down and I think it is going to go up till Christmas or March 2022, first quarter of 2022, not March 22. I feel the prices of cryptocurrency are going to be going up like this. There are rumors that Bitcoin can reach $100,000, which is a conservative statement. बहुत सारे लोगों ने बोलना शुरू भी कर दिया है कि 100,000 ब्रेक करके भी आगे चला जाएगा, but I think वो बस होप कर रहे हैं कि ऐसा हो. बट आई ऑल्सो फील दैट $100,000, विच इज अप्रॉक्सिमेटली 75 lakh rupees, इट शुड रीच इन इंडिया एज वेल. सो आई एम गोइंग टू बी बुलिश ऑन इट. आई एम गोइंग टू बी इन्वेस्टिंग एवरी सिंगल डे ओवर द नेक्स्ट 72 और 96 आवर्स इन बिटकॉइन एंड इन इथेरियम, थोड़ा थोड़ा करके. आई कीप एडिंग इन टू द पोजिशन. एंड ऑल्सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, कीप आईज आउट, कीप ईयर्स आउट. Keep eyes out, keep ears out for all news that comes around. मैं यहाँ पे क्रिप्टो की माइट एडवाइस दे रहा हूँ, मुझे ये नहीं पता कि आंख और कान क्या होते हैं. Anyway, keep looking out कि कोई भी न्यूज आती है इंडिया के बारे में, क्या हो रहा है, कैसे हो रहा है. Keep checking so that you know to keep yourself safe. अगर आपको लगता है that you don't want to be dabbling into any of this because the government is going to ban it, सब खत्म हो जाएगा, कुछ नहीं बचेगा, सिर्फ त्रिवेदी जिंदा रहेगा, all of that is going to happen, then I think you should, if you don't feel safe, you can take out your money and invest it in stocks, which is fairly safe. That is what I am going to do, though. I am going to be layering into this position over the next 3 or 4 days because I remain bullish on cryptocurrency and I really hope that the government sees sense and they realize that this is the future. 20 saal pehle log bol rahe the internet dangerous hai aur internet ban kar dena chahiye, and look where we are today. Today we are at the same place with cryptocurrency where we were with internet 20-25 years ago. No one was controlling it, but it was the future. cryptocurrency, no one's controlling it, but I can promise you, it's going to be the future. Thank you so much for watching. None of this was financial advice, but I told you what I am going to do. You feel free to make your own decisions after doing all your research. Thank you so much for watching. Please like the video, share it around, subscribe to the channel, press the bell icon so you never miss a video. And I will see all of you when Bitcoin keeps rising. Bye-bye.